Hi, I'm Takia from North Carolina. I was just diagnosed as HIV positive, and I decided I needed to do something about it. So I did my research, and I received a scholarship to go to the U.S. Conference on AIDS in Washington, D.C. I'm excited, but I'm a little nervous because I've never done anything like this before. But I think I got it.
I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things.